good.
Well, you've been here before, right? We got the corner secure. What? It's clear.
This
spawn's in the corner.
Yellow! Push in the building! Push in the building! Come on, move it!
I think that's like... If you have a pistol, if you get hit, secondary. This escalated quickly. Okay, do we have the flag?
Okay.
Oh no, do we have the flag? I'm asking you. Hey, while we have this, someone check on that flag. Hey, do we have the flag right now? We do. Okay, we're good. Hey, we're good. Just hold them. Oh, we have the flag, so all I do is just hold them for a while. Straight ahead in that house. He's right there. They closed the door on that thing. Okay. This sector's is down. We're good. The guy's down? Okay, good. Hey, there's one straight across from you. He's peeking his head. Off a little, let him get out. Now we have them pinned. Hit take cover. I couldn't tell if it was out of gas or...
You can shoot me in the back.
Oh no, it's okay. Yeah, it's out of gas. Okay.
Wait, what'd you say?
Okay. Oh, you're out? So, yeah, we'll go out there. Okay.
Huh?
I don't know how I got hit somehow.
Hey, Greg. Check my neck. I just got shot while I was dead.
It's not bad. There's no bruise. That's good. Okay, let me respawn.
It felt like two or three hit me back in the neck while I was walking back.
Yeah, it didn't bruise, so it protected you. Go, Frog's going in with a pistol only. Let's go.
Ammo in it.
What?
This guy's pistol grip had ammo in it. That's so cool.
Okay. I got him.
You got him? Okay, go. My shotgun's out of gas. Is there someone in there?
No, he's on the fire line.
Wait, there. He's shooting from here. Hit. What is it?
Oh, crap.
The tornado, is that your tornado?
Yeah, it's already used up, sorry.
Okay.
I killed everybody in their spine. Everybody.
My shotgun ran out of gas.
Dude, both of y'all just got hit and now it's like,
oh. Okay, I see him. Does anyone have green gas on them?
No, man.
Okay. No. Let me, Hey, Matt, I'm gonna have someone hand me some green gas. I'll be right back. Excuse me. Let me get hold on, be right back.